In the same way as we use centimeters or inches as a term of measurement, in acupressure we use soons to locate various points. This is an easy way to find a soon. When the middle finger is bent, the distance between the first crease and the second is taken as a soon. Slightly bend the middle finger. The distance between the first and second crease is taken as a tsun. We can see the same from above. The first point that we will locate is called pericardium 6. The point is located exactly 2 tsuns down from the wrist in the middle of the arm between the two main tendons. Now measure the distance of 1 tsun on the middle finger of the recipient. From the wrist, now measure 2 tsuns. Begin to massage this point with a gentle and slow rotatory movement. We are now going to demonstrate how to find this same point on yourself. Again, measure 1 tsun on your middle finger. Make a fist so that the tendons will be more prominent. And then go 2 tsuns down the arm. Pericardium 6 is a very important point to induce relaxation and reduce stress, particularly when tension creates cramp-like contractions in the abdomen. We recommend that you massage each point for approximately 1 minute. Pause the tape to practice on the other side. Across the wrist, there are 3 main acupressure points, which can promote relaxation. Rub this area lightly. This technique will allow us to massage again the same points, and also the ones on the other side of the wrist. All of these 6 points have a soothing effect on stress. Now continue with the other wrist. At the tips of the fingers, there are numerous acupressure points which can release tension. Rub each finger in turn. These points can have a very calming effect on most areas and organs covered by the nervous system. Continue with the other hand. The next point is called spleen 6. This point is located 3 tsuns above the tip of the inner ankle bone. The length across the top of the 4 fingers is measured as 3 tsuns. Place your little finger above the tip of the bone and measure 3 tsuns above it. Spleen 6 is located next to the shin bone. This point has a calming effect, particularly on the abdomen, which is often affected by stress. The last point is called liver 3 and is located at the junction between the first two metatarsal bones, that is the second and first metatarsals. Just at the junction on the fleshy part we have liver 3. The liver in Chinese medicine is considered the main organ that regulates the nervous system. Therefore, by massaging this point, we can help digestion whilst at the same time soothing the nervous system.